The Microsoft Products and Services Agreement is an improved Microsoft Volume Licensing Agreement that allows you to consolidate licensed assets across your entire organization for all on-premises software, online services, hybrid solutions, and related services within a single non-expiring agreement. This short video provides an overview of why it's important to sign in with an organizational account to access the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center. After signing your new agreement, you will use the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center to manage your licenses and purchasing accounts, create and manage users and permissions, download software, access product keys, and more. To access the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center, you must sign in with an organizational account. If an organizational account does not already exist, you must first register one to access the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center. Organizational accounts, unlike personal Microsoft accounts, previously called a Windows Live ID, are linked to the organization rather than the individual. So it enables you to control who can access Microsoft tools, including the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center and the Microsoft Online Subscription Portal, and online services such as Office 365, Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online, and Windows Intune. This means that you can set up your users' accounts and assign them roles, which determines the tools, functionality, and services they can access. And should an individual leave the organization, you can remove that individual's organizational account or transfer it to another individual within the organization. Microsoft Online Services and the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center use the Microsoft Identity Management System, Windows Azure Active Directory, to authenticate your organizational users at the point of sign-in, streamlining and providing access based on designated roles. When you sign up for one of Microsoft's online services, or register to use the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center, whichever you do first, you'll receive a tenant, which is a dedicated cloud-based user directory for your organization. If your organization already has a tenant, you should sign into the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center using the organization account associated with that existing tenant. To make this all possible, the back-end system needs to make the connection between the tenant and the purchasing accounts under the MPSA. The registration process is described in the next video. Once this process is complete, you can begin creating user accounts and assigning roles.
Welcome to Registering Your Organizational Account. This short video provides a high-level overview of the steps you need to set up your organizational account. As the domain administrator for your organization, registering is the first step in providing your organization access to the many benefits of the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center, or MVLC. To set up your account, follow these steps. Once you receive an email invitation from Microsoft, click a link in the invitation to set up your organizational account. Sign in to the MVLC using your organizational account credentials. Click the Azure Active Directory link in the notification message to promote the purchasing account contact. We also recommend you set up users with your organization's public domain. Your organization has signed a Microsoft Products and Services Agreement and designated you as the domain administrator for your organization. Microsoft will send you an email invitation to register your organizational account. An organizational account is the sign-in account used to access Microsoft Cloud services. You must register your organizational account so that you and other authorized users in your organization can access the MVLC to complete tasks, such as creating and managing user accounts, managing licenses and purchasing accounts for your organization, downloading software, and accessing product keys. To register the organizational account, select a link in the email invitation. If you already have an organizational account, click the Sign In link and sign in to the MVLC. Or, if you need to set up a new organizational account, click the Register link and complete the registration form. In the registration form, complete all fields, including your contact email address, domain name, and user ID. Enter a domain name for your organization. For more information, you can click Learn More About Domain Names. To finalize the registration process, sign in to the MVLC using your organizational account credentials. After you sign in, a notification message prompts you to promote your purchasing account contact as the User Management Administrator role in the AAD. Click the link in the notification. Sign in to the AAD Preview Portal. In the AAD Preview Portal, click Users and Groups. On the Users and Groups page, click the user you want to promote. In this case, your purchasing account contact. On the Details page, click Settings. Under Assign Role, click Yes. Click User Management Administrator, and then click Save. To learn more about associating your public domain to your organizational account, check out the Accessing the Microsoft Volume Licensing Center User Guide. You can access the link on the registration page, or visit the MVLC and click Help. This concludes the Registering Your Organizational Account video.